What's up, guys? It's the man, the myth, the legend, MP Raptor 345. And today I found a deep pass play. It's the first one I found in Madden 19. It's under the I formation and slot, and it's in the Patriots playbook. The play is called the PAFB flat, and there's three deep routes, and one of them's open basically every time. I'm gonna set them on a random play because this works on basically everything. And there's no specific route you go to. You just look at all three of them, and one of them's gonna be open. They can't cover them all for some reason. Easy touchdown first play with the square route. I went to X that time. Square was more open to this X than I reacted. Square was wide open. X route's open. There's the X route again. Easy 20 yards. This gets 20 yards plus every time you hit somebody. There's a square route coming across. That's an easy touchdown right there. Circle route, got a good blocker. He was running 2 miles per hour. That should have been a touchdown. I don't know what he was doing. This time I'm just gonna cancel the play action and put X on a drag. Drags are overpowered in this game. They take off so quick, and if you're playing man, they break free so easy. I'm gonna run it one more time just with a canceled play action. There's the circle route. Easy 23 yards right there. And here's the first game where I found the play. This guy played lockdown defense. He just couldn't score on offense. My first time using it, hit the square route, got about 25 yards. It's almost halftime. I haven't scored in this game yet. This is the only play I can get to work on to do. And the play in my last video. Got the square route again for 20 right there. It's the third quarter now and I still haven't scored. Hit the circle route, 25 yards. All these are in the same game. Got that for about 40 yards. And I finally scored. And then I threw a screen pass pick six and he scored again. It's my final drive. I'm down by 8, and I hit the square route again for another 40 yards. This is the final play of the game. About the square route. After that, he threw a pick 6, and I kicked the field goal for the win. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe. I'll be posting a lot more in the future, and drop a like. See you in the next video.